In this video, we are discussing different types of input devices. Mainly, we will be concentrating on our keyboard, mouse, and joystick. Now, what is input device? Graphics workstations can make use of various devices for data input. Most systems have a keyboard and one or more additional input devices specially designed for the interactive input. So these include a mouse, trackball, spaceball, and joystick. Some other input devices which can be used for different particular applications are digitizers, dials, button boxes, data globes, touch panels, image scanners, and the respective voice systems. So now let us concentrate on keyboard. So, keyboard is the most common and very popular input device which helps to input data to the computer. The layout of the keyboard is like that of traditional typewriter, and although there are some additional keys are provided for performing additional functions which is available on the keyboard. So, normally we can easily find that there are so many different function keys, say F1, F2, F3, say up to F12. So, those function keys are not available on our typewriters. So, keyboards are of two sizes, one is the 84 keys and another one is the 101 or 102 keys. But now keyboards with 104 keys or 108 keys are also available for Windows and for different purposes which will be used in internet. And also we are having multimedia keyboards where we are having multiple keys for the control of the multimedia based files. Now we are going to discuss mouse. So mouse is the most popular pointing device and it is a very famous cursor control device having a small palm size box with a spherical ball at its base which senses the movement of the mouse and sends corresponding signal to the CPU when the mouse buttons are pressed. So, generally it has got two mouse buttons. So, one is the left button and the one is known as the right button, and that is a wheel which is present in between these two buttons. A mouse can be used to control the position of the cursor on the screen, but it cannot be used to enter the text into the computers. For that we usually use our keyboards. So, this is the description. Whatever we have given here is known as the ball mouse, but nowadays we don't use the ball mouse. That ball mouse usage is very rare. We use optical mouse and also we use wireless mounts, that there is no connection, there is no wear in between the respective laptop or the CPU and with the mouse. So, that is the wireless mouse are very common nowadays in use, and also the optical mouse. And here we are having two buttons, we can click on those buttons, there is one scroll is there in between, the one wheel is there, so we can roll that one, and in this way we can control the respective cursor movement and pointer movement on the screen. Now next one is our joystick. So joystick is also a pointing device which is used to move the cursor position on a monitor screen. And it is a stick having a spherical ball at its both lower and the upper ends. And the lower spherical ball moves in a socket. The joystick can be moved in all four directions. The functions of the joystick is similar to that of the mouse to change the position of the pointer. And it is mainly used in computer aided designing, CAD, and playing computer games. So this is known as the joystick. Here we have given one diagram on picture of joystick, so that joystick is not very much commonly we use in our daily life, but those people who are specially using the CAD applications and some people they use this joystick for computer games playing. Thanks for watching this video.